Let me check the connection. How is it?
I can hear you clearly.
Okay, there's no time to waste.
The orbit elevator.
It was operational until recently. It's still transferring power from fusion cells, dumping empty boxes out into space. Ah, there are signs of life around you. Be careful. Seems like there are more parasitic machine types than animal types here.
Machine types are tricky. Go against the direction of the flow.
Dam in the way.
It's all right. Let's scan it first.
Detecting something above that stream of water. Let's close the floodgate.
Lily, have you received any communications from Adam? Lily? Lily?
Oh, did you call? Sorry about that.
Was there some kind of problem?
No, I was just looking at the legacy that I backed up.
Is it bothering you or something?
I'm trying to verify that the information in here isn't fabricated.
That's good, but be sure to focus on our current task.
Yep, leave it to me. Working well.
The door's locked. We need the security code.
Let's scan it to see if there's a Legion.
It's a good place to hide.
I bet the Nativa from earlier is responsible for this.
Thank you.
don't feel like praying.
I found a way out. Let's go back the way we came. This way! This isn't a problem, right?
Of course not.
Slowly. Only. Oh, hey, be careful. Yes, we made it. A high performance body. Jealous? The sphere had to have known, right?
Probably.
But still.
You want to know why she hid the truth from us? Is that it?
Never in my life have I doubted Mother Sphere before. Cross my heart. But I don't. I guess I'm just a little confused.
I understand. I feel the same way. However, without more information, there's no way to know. Lily, let's just do what we need to right now.
Yes, I'll keep that in mind. Hacking successful. Press the switch. Hypertube is closed. That's the only route connected to the space center.
Can you find a way to open it?
Thank you. power link device. If you turn on all the link devices here, you can get the power running back to the hypertube.
Got it. Leave it to me.
Tibas, be careful. hypertube is connected to the power. Let's make our way over to the hypertube now.
Off, so it'll probably be safer than other routes.
What's up? Is something wrong?
No, it's nothing. Lily, you're behind me, right?
Can we please, please slow down? Oh, what is that? Watch out!
Thank you.
break for a bit. Supply camp.
It just seemed different than the ones fused with machines.
Was it?
I felt emotions, strong ones, maybe more than I've ever felt.
Emotions?
The emotions, they weren't ordinary. Hatred. It'll come back again.
Even though we severed one of its arms?
Yes. Its emotions won't be snuffed out just because of that. Lily, what's this place for?
This is where resources and raw materials are sent to the orbit elevator.
Ah!
There's a suspicious sphere. Something fell out of that crashed container.
Lily, there's a strange device up ahead.
Just a moment, please. I just need to separate the object from the map data. Oh, wow! It's a security turret that fires plasma.
I'll handle it.
Huh? If you do that, they might find you.
I just got lucky.
All right then, this way.
Lily!
I'm okay. Watch out! Above you!
We're good now.
I'm getting nervous. Let's get moving.
Agreed.
Let's find a way to get past here.
Thank you.
conveyor system. Be careful not to touch the security lasers.
May I have your attention? Undeclared shipments have been detected. All supervisors, please inspect your respective lines. Attention, please. All processes will be suspended shortly due to inspection delays.
Thank you.
Lily, you seem quiet. Are you thinking about the colony?
Oh! How'd you know that? I thought of something while looking through the map data. Once you exit the atmosphere, it's possible you'll be able to connect to the colony network.
It doesn't hurt to try. Once we're connected, we can send legacies containing everyone's memories and the truth about the nativas.
You're guiding me. I should be the one guiding you.
It's thanks to Adam broadening my perspective. There's a ladder up there.
can see the space center over there.
We can use something as well. We can use something as cover.
Yeah.
Don't worry. We can use something as cover. Can't relax yet. Keep your guard up, Belial.
Of course.
This is the Orbital Elevator.
Contamination is spreading here as well. And it seems to be much worse.
Right, shall we go? Which way should I be boarding?
To the right. It's not too far.
looking at it. There should be an Alpha Nativa at the contamination source.
Thank you.
We're getting power. Let's go to the other side.
Multiple nativas beyond this point. I didn't notice them before. Are they reinforcements?
Thank you.
So just how many orbit elevators were there on Earth?
Before the war, there were a total of 4 orbit elevators.
Then what about the rest?
This is the only one left. The other 3 were destroyed during the war. Thanks to this, the colony was able to continue transporting supplies for quite some time.
That was a relief. But it could have been saved for the Alpha.
That's true.
It doesn't reach here.
Wait. There's a power supply in the sector right next to us. I've learned my hacking skills.
What was it waiting for?
It has regenerative abilities. The blade alone won't be enough for this one.
Was it waiting for me?
It has regenerative abilities. The blade alone won't be enough for this one.
was it waiting for?
It has regenerative abilities. The blade alone won't be enough for this one. I have an idea. I'll try overcharging the railgun on the next recovery.
Waiting for it.
It has regenerative abilities. The blade alone won't be enough for this one.
again! There's no end in sight!
I have an idea! I'll try to charge the railgun on the next
strange.
The body cell is overloaded. The drone is unstable as well.
Will I be able to overcharge again?
Maybe once or twice, but no more.
Okay, I'll have to save it. I think I found the power supply.
Done. Let's go back now.